just can't wait to taste it. Eagerly awaiting, whether you pop or you free basing, whether you sniff or you weed tasting, dick smoke in the air raising, smelling pungent, skunky, from an L to an onion, the crack den of the dungeon, the lab or the kitchen, apron on with the mitten, resin on fingertips, slump leaning, promethazine in, Jolly Rancher and the styrofoam, poppy field hydroponic clones, the aesthetic of addiction, the business of pretty sickness, manufacture, package, distribute, it arrives, break it down, flip it, sip it, inhale, hit it, lay back, comatose for a minute, ecstasy, euphoric like ejaculate, tossed up for a half a day, wake up in your own shit, cast away, in another state, while in another state, scratches on the facial, teeth falling out, piss blood, hair falling out, kids apprehended, detective custody where they sent them, no visits, back to the stay high, on the pavement, no need to say hi, bending corners, jacking family of foreigners, from Cali to Florida, Florida.
Athletic gear on the regular. My dick stand up every time I'm betting it. Quality time, that's not my design. To be honest with mine, I'm trying to cross the side of me line. It's simple, I'm a nympho. The data is, I got the hazardous master grip that'll make your booty dimple. Squeeze the mass cheeks deep in their alley. Take a toke while I poke. Breathing raspy. The key to lasting to keep your mind appropriate. If you only thinking about poking it, it's over with. And I ain't boasting, just giving you the flavor. If she open to it, don't hesitate to taste her. Two finger it. Juice aroma lingering, got it so wet. You would think that spring was in. Tell her ass to bring a friend. Higher than a ceiling fan, she obliged. Well, alright. I just meo, they open to the trio. No time for the telly, smash mode in the vehicle. Fucking like they single when they both on the D-Lo. Had to constrict, cause the Cobra is lethal. Foul as a free throw, I put it in three holes. Rugged with the dick. Tiger Woods ain't got nothing on the kid. I do this for sport, while our bodies contort. I'm bumping some Too Short. Bitch! Call her disrespectful names, while her walls is collapsing on my vein. She far from tame, animalistic, doing the type of shit you can't revisit, explicit.
I dropped and spun, firing two rounds from my gun. While Spoon covered Brit with his shit, this caught the graze by surprise. And I put two slugs twixt their eyes, then we used Grit's body to split. We backed out slow, still clutching our dough. And using Grit's body as a shield, Spoon had the money in his sack and his gun in Grit's back, so Grit made his bodyguard yield. When we got to the door, we flung Grit to the floor, then fired a few rounds in the air. The shots rang loud, panicked the crowd. They all started running for the rear.